Hi, how you going? It's Kirby from Richard Adams Homes. Today I'm out at near Cabala. We built this home. It's a custom design for one of our clients. I just wanted to show you because it's a little bit different. It's a bit of their design, it's a bit of our design, but it was designed for them and their family and the block of land. They wanted a nice country facade. So as you can see by the front of the home, it's a little bit different, which is fantastic. With the big high gables, the little veranda out the front. And we've designed it to suit the block of land. They've got a nice view out the back. They're on a little bit of acreage here. So I just want to show you this because it's just not the normal home and it's come up really, really well. So follow me and we'll come and have a look, eh? It's nearly finished. We're looking at handing over in about a week or so. We've just got to do the final touch-ups and then we'll get the cleaners through. And then we'll be handing over. Got a couple of bedrooms out the front. Come down here, we've got the main bedroom down here. I just wanted to show you a couple of things a little bit different to the norm. Come through here. First up, what we did is between a couple of cupboards in the main bedroom, we've put drawers in. So these are done by our joiner, same guy that does our kitchen work. Just a bench, somewhere to put the TV or a mirror or something like that, something a little bit different. And then the ensuite's really cool. So you've got a nice ensuite here, double basins, nice frameless mirror, all tiled to the ceiling. And then around this side is the shower. Have a look at the shower. There's two shower rests, so we've actually got two shower roses. Got one here with that mixer, and another one there for the mixer, and no shower screen. So there's no glass. Easy cleaning, which is what the clients wanted. They're a busy family, they didn't want to have a lot of cleaning, so we removed the shower screens, there's no glass. Just makes it really easy to look after and take care of. And just around the other side is the toilet, so you've got that privacy. You still have the privacy from one to the other, but it's still nice and open. And then just keep following me, I'll just take you into the living area, which I love. It's a really beautiful open living area, full of natural light, sunshine, it's nice and warm, looks out to the back. So have a look at this beautiful big living area, full of sun, looking out to the trees, we've got beautiful trees out there. And check out this kitchen, beautiful stone bench tops, drawers. They're a soft closed drawer. So what you can do with the soft closed drawer is just push it and let it go and it'll slowly close by itself. Double ovens, which is a really nice feature. And then a massive pantry. A big walk-in pantry. Full of cupboards and storage, heaps of storage. In the pantry, it's beautiful. Great for a family. And then a little fireplace in the corner, which I love. Cute little fireplace. We did an elevated TV unit here. It's up off the floor, put your TV on there, it's fantastic. It's also done by the joiner. So focus on kitchens, who do our kitchens. There's a joinery, there's all the joinery work as well. So look, I hope you enjoyed the tour. I just want to show you this home because it's a little bit different. It's got some really cute little features in it. And just to show you that we do things outside the box. It's out to the patio. And back out to the front door. So I hope you enjoyed the tour. Thanks. See ya.